The first bath of Lamu Port is already completed.
It is very symbolic. The visit has really enabled my team to witness the commitment of government of Kenya and the potential of its people and the resilience its workforce. The LAPSET project, which is one of those 10 grand African Union presidential projects, is showing steady progress. Ethiopia, as a key partner of Kenya, is committed to see the LAPSET corridor is put in place and expedite the regional integrations. Therefore, the visit is very important. We are awaiting the completion of the buzz. I have been able to see also the Ethiopian future plot, which serves as a logistic center. The expectations from our side is so immense. We continue to work with the government of Kenya, government of South Sudan, to make sure that this grand project is seeing the light of the day. It's really amazing project. Once again, I would like to thank the government of Kenya, the people of Kenya.